Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. The psalmist says, you who answers prayer, to you all people will come. Praise God. We know that God answers prayer. Hallelujah. We are going to pray right now. We are going to seek the face of the Lord. I want us to pray for open heaven. Open heaven. We're going to pray for outpouring of God's blessings upon our lives. The first prayer we are going to pray, I would like you to take this prayer with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your strength. Remember, the heartfelt prayer of the righteous availeth much. Say with me, I declare that the windows of heaven is open over my life, over my family, over my household, over my company, over my school, over my city, over my nation, your nation, over Nigeria, over Taiwan, over China, over Ghana, over America, over South Africa. Begin to decree and declare that the windows of heaven, remember, the Bible says, I will open the windows of heaven and I will pour down. Anytime windows of heaven open, there is a pouring down. Praise God. Praise God. Let's pray that prayer one more time. Father, I decree and I declare that in the name of Jesus, the windows of heaven is open over my life, over my household, over the companies in this nation, over every school, our city, Sinchu, and this nation, Taiwan, in the name of Jesus. Number two, we are going to pray this prayer. I declare that God's blessing is raining down upon my life, upon my family, upon every company in this nation, upon every schools, every offices, upon our city, Sinchu, and upon this nation, Taiwan, in the name of Jesus. You know, the Bible says in the book of Ezekiel, it says there shall be showers of blessings, showers of blessing. Father, we give you praise. We give you glory. There is a shower of blessing over our lives. Number three, declare, Father, I declare that there is an open heaven over our church, over your church, Fountain of Glory Miracle Center. Thank you, Jesus. I declare that God is raining his blessing on us. Hallelujah. In the name of Jesus, his glory is being poured down on us. Praise God. Like never before. Like never before. We are seeing miracles, signs, and wonders in FGMC Church. In the name of Jesus. And all the church around the globe, we use FGMC Church as a point of contact to pray for all the churches around the world. There is an outpouring of God's Spirit. Remember, in the upper room, God poured his Spirit upon 120 people. And there was a great revival. Mandu Zobra Hakato Suyala. Father, we thank you. We declare right now that heaven is open over your church all over the world. Heaven is open over our church in the name of Jesus. Number four, Father, we declare that there is an increase in membership in the name of Jesus. We declare that lives is being transformed from glory to glory into the very image of our Lord Jesus Christ. Praise God. Number five, I declare that the agenda of Satan and his demon in my life, in your church, in our city, and in our nation is being destroyed right now. The agenda of Satan is being destroyed. We declare it null and void in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Araboso proga babalite saka. Marudem brogobo siti araba tusu brahanga balito. Father, we thank you because you answer prayer. Give you praise, we give you glory. In Jesus' name we pray. Thank you for taking your time to pray alongside. We believe that the God that answered prayer have just answered us. May God bless you. May the Lord keep you. May the Lord make his face to shine upon you. And may the Lord give you his perfect shalom. Hallelujah.